Shit is crazy out here. Just today, but by the time you see this, it's been a couple days, you know what I mean? A day or two, probably. In Detroit, Michigan, Oxford High School, one teacher and three students died, and seven others got shot, you know what I'm saying?
Columbine all over again, man.
Well, Allison, we just got those details. Like you mentioned, three people dead and six wounded in this absolutely tragic incident at this school in Michigan. It's a suburb of Detroit. This happened at around 1 p.m. this afternoon. So obviously, that's 1 p.m. Central Time. So 2 p.m. Eastern, we're still getting a lot of these details.
I think the young boy, he was getting bullied. That's another situation.
Sure. Kyle Rittenhouse was getting the fuck bullied. That's what, I mean, that nigga probably learned how to shoot from, like, fuck, these motherfuckers ain't gonna keep bullying me.
My shit is, just leave other people the fuck alone. Real, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how y'all out there not teaching y'all kids to just leave people alone and mind y'all. It's Corona, bro.